Hi, welcome to Rydoo Spotlight. We all know how managing expenses can be time consuming. My name is Esteban, and I'm here to show you a much more efficient process for that. Reviewing expenses can easily take over your team's workload. Also, policies that seem clear on paper might not be all that easy to understand and apply. And honestly, who has the time to deal with all those back and forth emails asking if they can spend 20 euro on a client gift or renew their software subscription? This is where Rydoo expense rules come in. Expense rules are approval guidelines you can set within Rydoo to match and reinforce your company's expense policy. This way, your finance teams can automate the approval of low risk or recurring expenses so they can focus on the one that really needs their attention. Let me show you how that works. Expense rules are configured by the account admins. Once they're set, all claims will be automatically checked against these guidelines. So imagine I submit a claim that fully complies with all these rules. As soon as I submit it, it gets instantly approved. However, if my expense seems to be out of policy, Rydoo will show me an alert before I submit it. If I choose to submit it anyway, my approver will receive an alert to have a closer look. In this case, the receipt seems to be missing. So let's go ahead and fix that. But how exactly do you set these rules then? Let's see how it works. Let's imagine I'm an admin at my company. All I need to do is go into my Rydoo dashboard, go to policies, and click on expense rules. Rules can trigger specific actions based on the different conditions. These include user, payment method, amount spent, or even the day of the week. You can also set them to combine multiple criteria. Let's set one together. For example, I know that my company policies state that all workday expenses up to 20 euro and under the office supplies category can be approved. All I need to do is go in, select that this rule applies to all users. Under conditions, we'll put the amount up to 20 euros. I also need to add office supplies as my category. Then another condition for the work week. For the action, I will set to auto-approve the expense. Now, all that's left to do is give the rule a name, set the status to active, and there you go. You won't have to worry about manually reviewing these expenses anymore. Now, let's create one where we trigger a policy warning. We know insurance compliance can be challenging. Triggering policy warnings can help employees understand what the issue is with the expense, so they can immediately solve it. It also helps to educate them on the company's spending policy by clearly stating what they're allowed and not allowed to do when submitting claims. So, I'm going to set a rule for all expenses and choose missing receipt as my condition. On the actions, select flag expense, and then I can trigger an info, warning, or out of policy flag. You can also combine two separate rule warnings to provide more information to the user. Once that's selected, I'll add a message asking them to please attach a receipt. And that's it. Expense rules are simple to set and can fully adjust to your company's needs. They will make your processes much more efficient and save time. Want to know more about our features? Check out more videos in the Rydoo Spotlight series.